Hey everybody, how y'all doing? I'm getting ready to show you all a trick that I learned. I think I've seen this on a YouTube video, I'm not even sure. But I use Uncle Ben's rice, and I keep my Uncle Ben's rice in this Ziploc bag. And you know how you don't want air to be in your bag, but you don't have one of those, you know, one of those contraptions that'll suck out of all the air. So if you don't have one of them contraptions, honey, that'll suck out all the air in your bag, this is what you do. You take a straw, just a regular drinking straw, take the Ziploc bag, close it up as much as you can, put the straw down here in the bag, do it like that, put the straw in the bag, you know, zip it up like to the very end. And you take and you see that? You take your mouth and you suck the air out of the bag. Girl, that's better than any contraption you can ever buy. See? Oh, Jesus. And you just suck all the air out of the bag, and there you have it. You have taken all the air out of your bag just by using a straw and suck the air up out of the bag. That's all you have to do, okay? So I just wanted to come and show y'all that little trick that I learned. And there you have it. Toodles.